You're listening to the Book Marketing in 30 Seconds video podcast.
Printed books have a retail life of just 2 months. Big publishers spend a fortune on big bang advertising to top the sales charts. The internet and book printing on demand changes all of that, and eBooks can sell forever. So play the long game. Do a few things each week to promote your book and watch it slowly climb the charts, whilst the big authors see their sales drop back down. If you do your job well enough, eventually your book could even start outselling the big name authors as their book sales drop. They need to write their next book to make more money, whilst you're doing fine on the one you've already written.
For more information, visit makeanebook.org/podcast.